Well, with the Thanksgiving holidays coming up, we've been talking about a lot of traditions, a lot of fun new things.
Right.
And we've seen this viral trend going around of Thanksgiving candy corn.
I don't know if you know what we're doing, but this is Thanksgiving dinner candy corn. Do you remember when you ate the Cricut King Cake? Or better yet, pretended to eat the Cricut King Cake? You can't do that here.
Seen us, Chad and I have talked about it a lot. We're not fans of candy corn.
You know, never had been, but apparently we're gonna try to help on out today with our viewers, and apparently we lost a bet along the way because now we have to try this Thanksgiving flavored candy corn.
And unfortunately, I'll be doing the honors of trying first. I'm gonna go with the green.
Okay, so this is green beans.
Okay, you ready?
Okay, give it a shot. The green for green beans, one of your Thanksgiving dinner staples. Deja's reaction is loving it.
It's like a raw green bean.
Okay, so it actually tastes like the vegetable?
It tastes like a raw green bean. I'm gonna give this a 0 out of 10.
Green beans.
Green beans.
Roasted turkey, cranberry sauce, and stuffing. And apparently,
what comes up with this? Why?
This candy corn people came up with.
Candy flavors.
Apparently, there is a pie of some sort in here, which I'm gonna look for, and a coffee. Those are the only two good flavors I think that are gonna be in here. But we're gonna give them a whirl. We're gonna give this a try.
Who's we?
You and I. And you have to put this in your mouth. All right, so go first. Okay. Pick one. Which one do you want?
Why are you up close on me?
Because I want.
Okay.
No, that's so false.
What are you talking about?
False, false, false. You're not even chewing.
All right, because they have the turkey, they have the stuffing.
And the coffee.
Even dessert, coffee. Maybe I'll try not to throw up and eat the coffee first.
Let's tell me what you think.
Show you here.
Right?
It's like eating a candle.
You are a naval commander. You have roughed the seas.
Can I just bite a piece of it off?
No, you have to put the whole thing in your mouth. No tape backsies.
Why are you up close on me again?
Because it's gonna be great. I'll be away. And we have to guess which one you're eating. All the way. Yes! Lift off. Chew. I feel like I'm talking to my children. Chew.
Huh?
Keep chewing. Chew.
What?
Come on. No! No, that's...
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Randy, you know.
All right, try another one.
I'll do anything for you, but there are limits to anything.
I will do anything for you.
When are you gonna try one?
I would say it's an acquired taste, but it's not.
Okay, I'm assuming the green is the green bean,
okay.
Right?
Yeah, I assume so, I mean. Okay, and in your, okay, are you chewing?
I'm chewing, I'm brave.
That's fake.
It's not fake. I'm not gonna shake it out because that's gross.
Okay.
This is way bad. This is not, no, I will not. This is really bad.
Okay.
Who would make this?
Randy, you're better than me.
You got it, I'm better than you.
You wanna try another
one? It kinda tastes like coffee. Oh, so please, Deja.
Did you wanna try another?
You jump back in there, what you want? The cranberry?
Okay, the cranberry, let's see.
Hmm.
No, that one's good.
Is it really? Not too waxy.
I lied.
On second opinion.
It's better than the green bean. So I'll give this one like a 5 out of 10. So this one's good.
5 out of 10.
Mm-hmm. We'll take this one.
I gave the coffee a 2.
Which one's the coffee? I thought there was supposed to be a coffee in here.
I don't care. So, oh wow.
This is like burnt turkey.
Oh my god.
It's like they burned the turkey. They put it in the bag.
Are you ready for the trash can yet?
This is really bad.
Okay, can I step out of the shot?
You gotta try one more. I did too.
No. I have tried one more than I ever have wanted to in my life.
That was burned turkey.
That's, and you know your response to eating those has convinced me that I don't want any more.
And what's
this,
that one?
Is this the turkey or is this the stuffing?
Well, you tell us. You go for it.
I don't want to. Aaron Lauer's making us do this,
yes.
Right? No, we're here for y'all. All right, here we go.
What do you think? It's a no.
It tastes like gravy.
Like
gravy, like turkey gravy or something.
No.
So that's all we have for this segment.
Final thoughts here is that this is not good and I would not buy this.
No,
this is just not good.
I'm not a candy corn eater anyway.
I eat burnt turkey and cream beans. What did you eat?
It was nasty. Does it matter? It was terrible. I think it was the turkey one though. But you know, as soon as it gets on your tongue, it's like the worst thing ever.
For us, we're gonna give it a no.
Do we have to keep trying them?
Okay,
are we done?
Okay. Thank you for watching.
Happy Thanksgiving, y'all.
Happy Thanksgiving.
I'm gonna get Randy some water.